Hello everyone.
Looks like I'm going back to school here.
And today I'm going to design my special edition glasses, which I'm really looking forward to.
I don't know if I will know how to do it very well.
I've got different colors in mind. Of course the red, but I'm not so sure yet which red I'm gonna choose.
As you can see, gray, black and yellow.
The white.
Starting by the smaller color, represents a bit the colors of the Spanish flag.
First of all the details in red and this red. I like red, I think that's obvious. Look at this. I think this is art and this is beautiful. Oh my God, I'm so bad at...
I love coloring at school. Actually, all my school books were colored. When I was bored in class, well, I shouldn't say that.
I've always been very bad.
I would get told off by the teachers for not paying attention in class. It's like a black mat, no? I think you can see. It's actually also very similar to my Ferrari car that I have back at home, so I wanted to copy that a bit.
I want a simple design. Not too many colors. Two is enough.
There you go.
I think that is it. So the details in red, and here is the final product, of which I'm really proud of. And here we are, ready to go to the track.